I don't beat around the bush. I tell you, I'm taking over this world for the benefit of all. Nobody can stop me. Everybody's going to play dumb. That's moving into reality, and that's what people are doing. So it's like the magic spell is already woven. Nobody's going to bother me. They'll laugh at me. And then when I come, you know what I mean? It's just, people dig their own graves. I mean, that's what people do.
How does a proclamation work?
You post it up for everybody to see, get witnesses, and when nobody complains or rises up, then it becomes natural. It's a natural thing. It's been the same way for now how many years, you know? That type of thing. So
it matters, though, like how many people are aware and how much people see it, right?
When you turned 18, they sent you a draft card to your house saying you're a man, you need to come off to the military, you know, you need to sign a draft card, you know. Nobody rose up about this. They could take your children from you and drag them off to war if they want to. And, you know, when those draft cards went out, people should have rose up. That was a proclamation. The draft card was saying, we're taking your children, right? The war at 18 is necessary. That's what a draft card is. When a person turns 18 and it's a man in America, you get a draft card at 18. They make you sign. Comes in the mail.
So it's like they're cashing in on your collateral.
I'm saying it's a proclamation. It goes uncontested. Nobody, you know, for that to be changed, people have to rise up, right?
Yeah.
You speak out and do shit.
Yeah,
so the proclamation is the king sends out his troops. He nails up the proclamation that this is going to be a holiday now. Every year on this day, it's going to be celebrated as, that's a proclamation. Or no shooting the king's deer, that's a proclamation. And if you shoot the king's deer, you'll be executed in the public square. Nobody rises up, or nobody kills all the king's deer at the same time. You know what I mean? So that they really beat it down his throat, that you're not going to pull this shit with us, motherfucker. You see how it works?
Yeah.
If you don't speak up and contest it, it becomes reality. I made my royal proclamations long ago now, it seems. I was on British Flat Earth After Party a couple of years ago. It's been uncontested. You know what I mean? It's uncontested. It's not. It's clear who is the prince of demons. You know what I mean? Nobody talks like this. Nobody puts their blood on all those sigils. I mean, when you look at somebody else out there doing magic, and everything's, nothing's selfless about those people out there doing magic. Everything's about getting money, love, power, this type of shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
You never hear them say bringing forth heaven on earth and releasing everybody from bondage. That's why they're doing their magic. What have you ever heard people do? Not until I stepped up. You know what I mean? It's no accident. It's like a book. I think we're deep enough into the book to see that this is real. You know, you've got your blood up. You can see what's happened. I mean, I was the one who put up my blood in 2013 publicly, and now look where we are. It's just, there's so many compilation videos or people talking out, you know, saying all this shit. And I love the haters that, you know, they don't bother me. It's clear who holds the spirit of destiny. They ain't going anywhere. You know what I mean? There's nowhere for them to run to. Is there? Where are they going to go to?
Nowhere. They don't have enough time.
They also think, even if they say they're flat earthers, they still can't see it. Otherwise, they would be obsessed with this idea. They'd be blood thick with making videos every day. You don't do this unless you see it. You know what I'm saying? You're not putting yourself out on a limb, you know. I've been doing this long enough to know that people know I'm serious. This is not a joke, right?
Yep. And they'll see it.
People put their blood up. So, really, you know. I love you, that hell Satan shit. You know. When I see the Bible pushing people come down the hallway or something like that, you know, hail Satan, I'll yell out down the hallway or something like that, you know?
Yeah,
this whole building is filled with Satanists. Come to my door, we want to drink your blood. Yeah, I fucking have fun with these creeps.
Yep, they're like dancing monkeys.
No, they're so dumb, you can't possibly imagine.
They're like dancing monkeys.
The life of reason.
And if you tell them this shit, like, they're just not, they're gonna ignore you. They're gonna think you're crazy, even though you're using their own thing. Like, even just, like, bringing up the flat earth, like, all these Christians, like, they don't know what the hell you're talking about. And it's like in the it's in the beginning.
We're not supposed to know. This is we're like the Wizard of Oz, and you know, we're going to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. There's only a few of us, you know?
They're not allowed to see it.
Not yet. Not yet. We have to come back and with all the power, selflessly, you know what I mean? Nobody else is allowed to see it, otherwise they will be selfish about it and try and charge money, and it would be a fiasco. Anybody who takes money for this is going to be killed in their adventure trying to get to this place. It's not about money. The very idea that the money says in God we trust on there, you know, to take this to get your birthright, you know, that's just crazy. That just goes, you know, that's like a priest blessing someone before they go out to war to kill people. Does that make any sense?
No.
Go kill more people for, you know, it's just, there's nothing. Yeah, I see it too. That's why I'm Satan. You know what I'm saying? Nobody's gonna escape me. I'm gonna fucking take this and forward. Nobody will stop me ever. What's to stop? I'm gonna take a journey, you know, and to a place that is not supposed to exist. You know, to even mention it, people wouldn't know what you were talking about. Even if the CIA was listening to us, how would they even? What would they do? Is it to stop somebody from going to a place that's not supposed to exist? It just, how do you stop that? I mean,
they can't even guard it because they don't know what it is.
There's nothing to guard. It's invisible. They would just see more mountains, and they would just keep going in what would be their compasses would just keep taking them in a circle. They would think they were going in a straight line, but they end up going around something. It's like an illusion. They just can't get there. It has to be like you're invited. You have to be invited to this place. You can't just pop on their doorstep and say hello. You have to be invited. Yeah, you know, we don't get this far without being invited. We're the only ones screaming this shit out. That's because we're fucking invited. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? There's a big difference between, you know, this is how I see it. We're being called home by this creative force. Nobody will get in our way. We just have to cook this pork slowly because there's a lot of people out there that still think they're on a ball. You know, everybody still thinks they're on a ball floating through space as a monkey. So, really what we're doing is we're just pointing out what the prize is. Why would they do all that shit? Why would they go to such lengths to hide the Holy Grail?
It's like alchemy. They're gonna process into it. All we have to do is just point it out to them, and they'll see it. And it's already designed for them to see it, because they can't escape it. They just need to unite with us.
Like I say, leave them
I couldn't alone. See it.
Leave everybody alone. Just make videos. Some of y'all is a joke, and I laugh because it's funny. It doesn't matter if you'll raise your hand and place it on a Bible. All your fucking leaders do, your rulers do. It's the law of the fucking land. The law of the sea. It's the law of the universe, for heaven's sakes. They steal your soul from you right at birth. Nobody can stop me. You don't have a fucking leg to stand on. Nobody's safe anymore. You will show proof of life. We gon' rock the game. The game. The Book of Life has 144,000 names. You better type in your computer, blood over intent. Your creator wants atonement for your sins, and your animal sacrifices are insufficient.
Just ignore him. Surprise, motherfuckers. Open your eyes, motherfuckers.
Lord, tonight, we're not pointing fingers at these kids.
Your soul is owned by me now. If I don't drag you off personally to the Holy Grail, you're gonna fucking die. I don't want your money. I don't want your worship. It is that you got no power. You're dead without me, for heaven's sakes. If I don't pave the way to get you to the Holy Grail, you will fucking die. That is the prescription of reality. You will put up or shut up. You will make atonement for your sins, motherfucker. I'm taking us all to the Holy Grail, and it won't cost you anything. I'm gonna pay for everything, you filthy cockroach.
Satan is. Satan it is. Satan is. Satan is. Holy Grail. Layer below. Book of Life. Fill the cup. Oculus. Fill the cup. Holy Grail. Layer below.
The early computer guys were creating a first network somewhere around 1974, 75. They decided to call it Ethernet after the concept of ether that was in early alchemy.
We must create a super right which remains unknown. Only some may know these things and others not.
You need to pinprick your finger and place a drop of your blood over the words, "I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all." You publish a short video beside my own under Blood Over Intent on YouTube. It's very simple. There's no way to fuck this up.
I am fucking Satan himself in the flesh. Get over it.
I don't take money, worship, advice, sex.
Get to the lake of fire. Get to the lake of fire. I am evil, 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 evil. Hey, Dylan, you're a nice little fussy. Hey, nice little fussies. Hello, how are you doing? You're a little fussy. Hello, hey, Dylan. You're a little fussy. Hi, I'm the spirit of Snip. Hello, how you doing?
I'm telling you, Quasiluminous has gone insane. It's maybe demon influenced.
You silly cockers, out of hell. Fuck you. Here in the land of the dead, there's no Jesus Christ, never existed. Everything to know was a lie. Fuck you, out of hell. You were fucking dead. Yeah, I can't see you. Jesus can't see you. It's the truth. Throw it as good. Let's get worse. You silly humans, leave! You stupid man, get!
She heard my deep throat. Ow!
It's getting worse! Throw a pizza! Yeah, it's in the roof! Throw it, it's good!
You stupid man, get!
I actually got your technician here now, so we're all good.
I am the power of the evil darkness.
Healer of the Fussy.
Yeah, it's America. Out of hell.
801 CT.
Please give blood and help others.